Students, we already discussed about the type of computer according to the size. Today, we are going to discuss type of the computer according to the purpose. There are three types: analog computer, digital computer, and hybrid computer. Firstly, I am talking about analog computer. An analog computer work on continuous range of values. All operation in analog form in parallel, and data is represented in physical variable such as voltage, pressure, temperature, and speed. A speedometer, a voltmeter, a scale machine, and a clinical thermometer are some examples of analog computer. Now, the second type is digital computer. A digital computer operates on digital data. Analog operates on continuous range value, but it is operates on digital data, such as number. It is a binary number system, which there are only two digits. Binary number means क्या